Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Apocalyptic Open Mic. My name is Rick Page. I know that people have been having problems. It's too bad that Art had an issue at the beginning, and then on the last verse of his closer, Facebook died on him. So hopefully Facebook will cooperate, at least for me, for this half hour. Hi, Wendy. Welcome. So we've been having some snow, but today the sun came out. So here's a song called Here Comes the Sun. Welcome, Wendy. I see the Swamp King is here. Jimmy V, what a great set. And I see Mark Godet and another icon I don't recognize. But anyways, get on with the music. Got some originals for you. This song is called Georgie You. Georgie, you Georgie. Okay, changing gears. This is an instrumental, another original. It's called Black Montgomery. Thank you. Black Montgomery. Thank you, everyone, for the nice, kind words and sticking around. Okay, let's get back to the music. This next song, also an original, is based on a true story. Not entirely true, but it could be. It's called Tavern Queen. Another song about drinking is called Tipsy. Fill that glass and raise it, toast it to the way this liquor does it quicker. Another shot, don't spit it, gulp it down and kill it, liquor does it quicker. Downtown on a bar crawl, going from pub to pub. Drink it down, I got the next round. Nothing like a doing shots or to get ya tipsy. Fill that glass and raise it. Dove to do the wind of liquor, dove it quicker. Another shot, don't spill it. Gulp it down and get it. Liquor does it quicker. Drink it down, don't feel the burn. Nothing like the first shot. Concern, but
I think I'm getting hot,
'cause I'm tipsy. Bust a move, though there's no music. Dancing like a spinning top. We got that look, you better stop it before I call the cops. Too late, already here, and we were invited to leave. Not drunk, didn't believe us. You think they'd be that naive, huh? Oh, yeah. To the next pub. There I grabs that razor toast. To the winner's liquor, does it quicker. Another shot, don't spill it. Gulp it down, kill it. Liquor, does it quicker. You're right, less than sober. What a bunch of stumbling drugs. Someone Uber before I start hurling chunks, because I'm slipping. Boston team's the greatest. Drink to the winners, the top shelf center. Until the next round of playoffs, hope my liver's stronger. Can't wait any longer to get tipsy. Tipsy.
Yes.
While I'm taking a tipsy, this is water. It's not gin. It's nothing else. I'm not getting tipsy on the job. But I do want to thank all the performers from this afternoon. We had Dirty Joe White. Then we had Phil Levitt. Then we had Pickles. Then we had Jimmy V's, the Swamp King. And then we had Art Grossman. And here I am. This song is off of my CD. It's called I'm Just Dreamin'.
Speak and the tag along with each new pause and sharing. Groupthink my mentality and hurtful words from the blurting. I said it, you heard it, you stopped it, she blocked it. Unfriend, delete my account. Said it, you heard it, you stopped it, she blocked it. Unfriend, delete my account. Of context, words can't sway. Where's our filter on what we see?
This is also off of my CD. I wrote it back in 2016 during the Ferguson, Missouri issue. Unfortunately, it's still going on, so it's still pertinent. This is called In the Blink of an Eye.
Moment until it this could all be gone.
Finish up with one last short one. This is a prayer because we all need prayers. Had some friends that just found out that they are COVID positive and their whole family. So these prayers go out to everyone who's struggling today. It's called Priya Punu, which means pray for us. Merci beaucoup. Good night, everyone. Have a great weekend. We'll see you soon. I love you all.